Let's learn subtraction with the animals in the farm. Three cats are sleeping on the grass. One cat wakes up and goes away. How many cats are there now? One, two, two cats. Five dogs are sitting in the sun. Two dogs go away. How many dogs are there now? One, two, three. Three dogs. Eight horses are in the shed. Six horses go away. How many horses are there now? One, two, two horses. 10 goats are eating grass. 3 goats go away. How many goats are there now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 goats.
Hi friends!
Do you know who is he? He is Mahadev from class 1B. Mahadev, let's learn subtraction today.
Yes, ma'am.
What's the symbol of addition?
Plus.
Do you know what's the symbol of subtraction?
Minus.
Yes. We start subtraction from here. Listen, what are these?
Toy car, toy auto car, toy van.
Then what is this?
Toy aeroplane.
Yes. Then along with that?
Toffees.
Along with that?
Toffees.
Yes. How many toffees are here? Count and say.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yes. Do you like toffee?
Yes, ma'am.
Take a toffee. Yes. Then how many toffees are remaining with me?
1, 2, 3.
So 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. Clear?
Yes.
How many auto rickshaws are here?
1, 2, 3.
Yes. One auto rickshaw is supposed to go to Alfonsa's school. Alfonsa's school. So how many auto rickshaws are remaining here?
1, 2.
So 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. Yes. We can subtract a number from any number by drawing lines and counting out. Take your notebook. Have you taken your notebook? Yes. Firstly, we have to note down the date. Just note down the date. Then we have to write the heading. It's a new lesson. It's a new lesson. So we have to write the heading first. Lesson name. Subtraction up to 10. Our third lesson is subtraction up to 10. Write down S U B T R A C T I O N. Subtraction. Write down S U B T R A C T I O N. Subtraction. Have you written? Yes. Subtraction up to U P up. U P up. Up to T O 2 up to 10. 1, 0, 10. Subtraction up to 10. Please note down in the book. Yes. Then what we do? We have to underline. Yes. Then next side heading, subtraction by drawing lines. Subtraction by drawing lines. Ready? S U B T R A C T I O N. Subtraction. Subtraction by B Y. By subtraction by drawing lines. D R A W I N G. Drawing, subtraction by drawing lines. L I N E S. L I N E S. Subtraction by drawing lines. Have you written the heading? Yes. Underline. Then first question number 1. What's the symbol of subtraction? What's the symbol of subtraction? Yes, minus symbol. So first question, 6 minus 2 is equal to 6 minus 2. 6 minus 2. So we have to draw 6 lines. We have to draw 6 lines above 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then what we do? We have to cross down 2 lines. We have to cross up 2 lines. We have to cross up 2 lines. 1, 2. Then how many lines are remaining here? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. Write down. Yes. Question number 2. Question number 2. Minus 3 is equal to 5 minus 3. 5 minus 3. So how many lines we have to draw? Ethra lines work, can I tell me? Yes, 5 lines. 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then how many lines we have to cross out? Yes, 3 lines. Are you ready to cross up? Yes. 1, 2, 3. So how many lines are remaining here? 2. So 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. Note down. Yes. Question number 3. Question number 3. 7 minus 4. 7 minus 4. How many lines we have to draw above 7? Yes, 7 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many lines we have to cross out? Yes. How many lines? 4 lines. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4. So how many lines are remaining here? 1, 2, 3. So 7 minus 4 is equal to 3. 7 minus 4 is equal to 3. Clear? 4. 8 minus 5 is equal to dash. 4 minus 3 is equal to dash. 6. 7 minus 5 is equal to dash. 3 minus 2 is equal to dash. Then last question. 2 minus 1 is equal to dash. You have to find the answer. Okay. Take next page. Next side heading, vertical subtraction. Take next page. Yes. Next topic is vertical subtraction. Write down the heading. V E R T I C A L. Vertical. V E R T I C A L. Vertical subtraction. S U B T R A C T I O N. Vertical subtraction. Vertical subtraction. S U B T R A C T I O N. Vertical subtraction. Have you written? Yes. Underline. Yes. Question number 1. Listen, you are not supposed to write anything here. Listen. Six minus three. We have to subtract the following numbers by drawing lines. Clear? So how many lines we have to draw? Yes, 6 lines. How many lines we have to draw? 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 minus 3. So how many lines we have to cross out? Yes. Which number is this? 3. So how many lines we have to cross out? 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. So how many lines are remaining here? Yes. 1, 2, 3. So 6 minus 3 is equal to? Yes. 3. Yes. Then you are not supposed to write anything here. The next was question number 2. Question number 2. Yes. First question. Then you are not supposed to write anything here. You just leave this box and write down the question here. 5 minus 2. 5 minus 2. 5 minus 2. So how many lines we have to draw? Yes, 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many lines we have to cross out? How many lines we have to cross out? Yes, 2 lines. 1, 2. So how many lines are remaining there? 5 minus 2 is equal to? Yes, 3. 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. Clear? Then next question. Question number 3. Yes. 9 minus 4. 9 minus 4. Then how many lines we have to draw? Yes, 9 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many lines are here? 9 lines. How many lines we have to cross out? Yes. How many lines? Yes, 4 lines. Are you ready to cross out? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then how many lines are remaining here? Count and say. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 9 minus 4 is equal to 5. Yes. Those who have written, fold their hands. Yes. Yes. Then next question. Question number 4. Question number 4. 8 minus 3. 8 minus 3. How many lines we have to draw? Tell me. Yes, 8 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many lines we have to cross out? Yes, 3 lines. Are you ready to cross out? Yes. 1, 2, 3. How many lines are remaining here? Tell me. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 8 minus 3 is equal to 5. Clear? Next question. Question number 5. Question number 5. 7 minus 4. So how many lines we have to draw? Tell me how many lines we have to draw. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many lines we have to cross out? Yes, 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many lines are remaining here? 1, 2, 3. So 7 minus 4 is equal to 3. 7 minus 4 is equal to 3. Clear? Then you are not supposed to write anything here. Question number 6. Question number 6. 8 minus 4. Tell me how many lines we have to draw? Yes, 8 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many lines we have to cross out? Yes, 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many lines are remaining? Yes, 3 lines. How many lines are remaining? 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 8 minus 4 is equal to? Yes, 4. Understood?